The Champion Stakes and another Group 1 from Ascot. And it's a 1 mile, 2 furlong affair. Fake plastic trees up the top of Hollywood Hinton. We've got Record Plant, Miss Millennium, Star Material, Young Gaze Alladay, who is a joint favourite with Young Favourite Son for Django. Then we've got Grand Gesture Made to be Broken. They're racing. Favourite Son, one of the joint favourites, is out early. Was going to try and cross, but inside of him kicked up, or her. And now pushing through Fake Plastic Trees. But Grand Gesture holds the fence for Steve Random. We've got Zartax, Lady Jane Felsham, Fake Plastic Trees. Also there, Wu Chang Gratulor, Made to be Broken. Favourite Son now out about 6 wide. And at the back there, Star Material, Who's That Whiz Kid, Record Plant, and Young Gay Zella Day as they run down the side here at Ascot. Grand Gesture has a comfortable lead from a strong stable. Might be hard to run down, but it is a long straight here at Ascot. Grand Gesture well clear from Zartax, Favourite Son, Lady Jane Felsham, Fake Plastic Trees, Favourite Son off the track as they round the home turn. And they're moving up behind this leader as they straighten up. And Grand Gesture leads by 1.5 to Lady Jane Felsham, Zartax, Favourite Son, Wu Chang Gratulor, Zartax. Also making moves as Record Plant and Made to be Broken. It's Favourite Son just in front of Grand Gesture and Wu Chang Gratulor. They're three in line here. Grand Gesture just on the fence holds them. Wu Chang Gratulor, Favourite Son at the furlong. It's going to be a head bobber. It's Favourite Son, Wu Chang Gratulor. Grand Gesture kicks again on the fence with Favourite Son, but Favourite Son draws away and wins from Grand Gesture, not sure on third. A lot of hard work for the winner and the second place. But Django gets up. Congratulations. With the Group 1, second Grand Gesture, Steve Rand. Third, Lady Jane Felsham, Paul Rhodes. Made to be Broken, fourth, Joshua Sutherland. And Wu Chang Gratulor, Vinnie Gerard is fifth.